Alright YouTube, this is 2 Cent back with my 2 Cents on Echoes of Mana, and we're just going to do some polls today. What you guys don't know is that tomorrow is actually my birthday, and I just decided that I'm just going to spend all my gems and maybe buy a couple of those nice new packs, just to, you know, see about doing a whole round on this this banner here. Kind of excited about Angela, kind of, you know, been playing around at the event, kind of wanting him. Another mage or a couple other fire mages here. I'm even okay if I pick up Julius, and I really like the memory gem. So let's see here. We already got first pull here, and it looks like, oh yep, we got Angela. So that's a great start. Let's see what the rest of these have in store here. Let's see if we can get like a you know, one to break open to another one, to a rainbow. Looks like not today. But yeah, we saved up just about 30,000 here. You know, about 11,000 of that's just from the two Bravers Arise event. I haven't really spent many crystals at all since the banner with Lady Black Pearl. So that's been kind of nice, just being able to save up for a while. And I was, you know, really trying to just go ahead and save for like the first 4-star bow user. But I've just really been, like I said, enjoying the look of these mages out here. So I kind of want to build into the magic sort of realm here. So let's just see how some of these multis go. That one was kind of a dead one. Oh, this one looks like trash. You know, I kind of also want the memory gem. So we'll pull a little bit on like this banner here, you know, just trying to maybe get another copy of Angela. And then I might actually go over and like pull on the regular banner just to see if I can get some of the memory gems. That would be really cool to have. I think it's a pretty good one. That's that one that gives you increased intellect if your HP is over 50%. And then if you're under that, it actually gives you a little bit of an HP regen. I think that just pairs really well, especially with the with Angela's kit there. I really like that. So let's see, man, we're in a bad string of luck. That first one really was nice for us, kind of popped off there, but so far it seems that's kind of the way that these go. Instead of like sporadic here and there, it's like you get a big one and then it's a long time until you get anything else. So let's see if we can get like a double or something like that, or some sort of a break for another one. Now, I don't think you can get the memory gem on her banner. I actually, I didn't look beforehand here, so, but I don't think you can. So we're just kind of trying to shotgun through these and just kind of see where we're at. Oh, look, we got some stars this time. That's definitely, and we got, you know, both the characters down there. So we're definitely getting something. I see a character in there. Now, with the stars and the extra character, does that mean I'm guaranteed to get one that's going to break open to, you know, to a rainbow? I don't know. That'd be nice to be able to get more than one off of here. All right. Oh, that's her, right? Yep, nice. I'm really aiming for that kind of +3 area. And I already have one Benevedon 4-star from the one that they gave us for free. So I'm getting pretty close now, but I kind of want to unlock that that support buff from her. And then if we can pull like a Julius, I'd like to get him to +1 as well, just to get the extra fire damage increase. I think I would be happy right around there. That'll definitely, I think, make me feel good about our mage team here. So that one's a dead one there. Let's see what we get. Oh man, we're getting a lot. I'm actually very close to getting all of my 3-stars maxed out on. I think I'm missing like maybe a total of like 10 of the right ones, you know, which is pretty good. I've done more pulling than most folks have. So all right, looks like we're getting a rainbow here. Let's see here. What's it gonna be? Soon the world will bow down. Oh, this must be Julius. Okay. Yeah. All right. So that's good. We got one of him. We just need one more. So we're gonna go get a couple packs, because I think that's all my crystals. We'll be right back with those. And here we are. I just got a real quick one from the daily here actually to do one more poll and then we'll go with the packs. I just kind of want to see what we're on here. All right. So we got a rainbow here. Oh, we're gonna break open. Who's it gonna be? Oh, look at that! Another one. Man, we are actually doing pretty well now. It was kind of like a lot of luck at the beginning, and then like a nice dry spell, and then, like I said, they come in like packs here. Oh, look, we're gonna get a. Is that gonna break all the way? Yes. Oh, I did not have this card. It's just a three card, a star card, I guess. All right. Fair enough. All right, so now we got some packs. We went and got the 4-star Benevolon one. So I already have at least one more dupe. So if I can pull maybe one more unit of either Angela or Julius, I think I'll be really in a good spot. But we're on the regular banner now because I'm looking for this memory gem, and it looks like we might get lucky here. Yes, we've already got one. That's excellent. You know, there's a chance that if we get, you know, the Angela and the Julius where I want, that I'll use the pity to pick up another card. Because I think I still do not have a 4-star card that's maxed out. They're just extremely hard to pull for. Ooh, we're getting a double on this banner. Ooh, look at that. This could be really good. I'm pretty excited. Let's see. Oh, that's Kevin. Oh, okay, well, I guess, that's a waste because I already have him at +6, so that's crazy. Oh, we're going to get a break here. What's this? Oh, good. Good, we got another of the card. That's awesome. So that's happy. That makes this worth. Let's see what this other one is. That's another Kevin. Okay, so those aren't going to be very helpful for me. So... But you know, they're talking about adding some dupes into or like a system that when you get dupes that can transfer to being able to be used kind of like Benevolons for their same element or something. I'm not entirely sure. When we get that, I'll definitely want to throw that information out there. So I'm going to hold on to those. You don't want to use those as fodder right now, just in case they're going to add something like that. So and looks like the rest of this is just going to be a dud. So thank you guys. That's been my 2 cents.